Southern Germany is certainly not short of woodland, and that's good news for the local economy. Here in this rural region, there are many successful companies that are leaders in their field.
You've seen the wonderful landscape. It's an area rich in woodland, so construction timber is in plentiful supply here, and we have the specialist knowledge of our staff. These are great production conditions.
The Klafs company has a turnover of more than 100 million euros a year. They make steam baths and saunas. This one's headed for Doha. Klafs is not the only global market leader in this region. There are more than 80 others within just a few kilometers, and they can all buy hardware right next door. Successful companies attract suppliers. Illig is one company that benefits from this arrangement.
If we're talking about synergies, then the crucial effect is that these companies can draw on an amazingly well-developed supply structure. That's the major synergy effect. We can get most of our important components within a 100-kilometer radius of Heilbronn.
Illig is also a global market leader in its field. It makes machines that mold packaging. The best known example, coffee is compressed into capsules with machines like this. This part of northern Bavaria and Baden-Württemberg has many big companies. Andreas Schumm explains that it's not a mere coincidence.
Many companies that are world leaders today were set up elsewhere, but after the Second World War they were rebuilt in rural regions which weren't so badly destroyed in the war. That happened in the 1950s and 60s. And so they grew and developed tucked away here.
Das ist so in den 50er, 60er Jahren passiert, ja.
It was an era when agriculture was becoming unprofitable and many farmers had to look for new jobs.
On the one hand, they perceived it as a move away from agriculture into the factory. On the other hand, they were used to working 24/7. Farmers don't have Saturdays and Sundays off. The companies didn't exploit that, but they were also happy to press ahead with things, to keep on working on things until they were finished.
Nowadays, skilled workers are in short supply here. For example, Ziel Abeg, a global market leader in the production of fans, seeks to attract employees by offering the ultimate in job security. It guarantees its trainees a job for life from their very first day.
We have to find young people. They're like raw diamonds. We have to get them into the company, train them, and keep them here. There's a lot of competition here for the best minds. That doesn't just mean people who have a university education, but people who work in production, who make the products.
It's Andreas Schumm's job now to attract skilled workers from all across Europe to come to work here in this region of top-class companies. Okay.